Hello friends, welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. I am Shayantani Rayaditya, here back with the embroidery classes. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to make the herringbone stitch. So let's start friends. This is the herringbone stitch. This is very useful stitch for border. But sometimes this stitch also does use for some filling actually. So let's start. It is a very much easy stitch. Watch very carefully friends. This is a very easy stitch. This is a very basic stitch even. In India, this stitch usually used in Rajasthani work and it goes very well with shisha work. Even in chicken curry work, this stitch is also very popular. With this herringbone stitch, in Rajasthani work, another beautiful hand embroidery work also be done. That's called Komal Tanka. I have a separate video on that Komal Tanka tutorial. You can see those videos in my channel. If you like this video, please do not forget to hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe my channel. This is very important friends. Your subscription is not only subscription, it is my inspiration also. So please do not forget to subscribe my channel. You can find the subscription button just down my video. Hit the bell icon beside the subscription button. This will help you to get notifications each time I will upload a new video. This is just a zigzag stitch in this two line. One thing to remember, friends, whenever you making a herringbone stitch, do not forget to draw a parallel line like this. It will help you to make the similar width of the stitch. This is it, my friends. This stitch is called herringbone stitch. It is very, very, very much easy to make. This is lovely to watch. If you like my video, do not forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching.